Ευλογημένη η Βασιλεία του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Άγιου Πνεύματος, νυν και αεί και εις του αιώνος των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Εν ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
All the peace from above and for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Κύριε ελέησον.
All the peace of the whole world, for the stability of the holy churches of God and for the unity of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Κύριε ελέησον.
On this holy house of those who entered with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
For pious and orthodox Christians, let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
For our Archbishop and Father Sava, for the Honorable Presbyterate, for the Diaconate in Christ, for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
For our country, for the President, and for all in public service, let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
On this city, for every city and land, and for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
For favorable weather, for an abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
All those who travel by land, sea, and air, for the sick and the suffering, for captives and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, necessity, let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Kyrie eleison.
Αναγίας αγράντου υπερχομένης εν δόξα δεσποίνης ημών Θεοτόκου και Περτέρου Μαρίας πέδα πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες εαυτούς και αλληλούς και πάσαν τη ζωή ημών Χριστό το Θεό παραθόμεθα. For to you belong all glory, honor, and worship to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Αμήν αγαθόν το εξομολογήστε το Κύριο και ψάλλην το όνομα Τησού, υψίστε τες πρεσβείες της Θεοτόκου, σώτερ σώσον ημάς. To proclaim your mercy in the morning and your truth at night through the intercessions of the Theotokos, Savior, save us.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Τες πρεσβείες της Θεοτόκου, σώτερ σώσον ημάς.
Έτι και έτι εν ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Αντιλαβούς σώσον ελέησον και δε φύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός της η χαρητία.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Εις Παναγίας αγράντου υπρευλογημένης εν δόξα δεσποίνης ημών Θεοτόκου και απαρθένου Μαρίας με τα πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες εαυτούς και λιλούς και πάσαν τη ζωή ημών Χριστό το Θεό παραθόμεθα.
Η Κύριε.
Ότι σον το κράτος και σου εστίν η βασιλεία και η δύναμις και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Άγιου Πνεύματος, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Ο Κύριος ευασίλες εν ευπρέπειαν εν εδίσατο, Κύριος δύναμη και περιεζώσατο, σώσον ημάς Υιέ Θεού, ο εν αγίης θαύμαστος, ψάλλοντας η Αλληλούια.
και γάρε στερέωσε την οικουμένη νύτη σου αλευθύσετε. Σώσον ημάς, Υιέ Θεού, ο εν αγίης θαύμαστος, σάλλοντας η Αλληλούια. Το οίκο σου πρέπει, αγίασμα Κύριε, εις μακρότητα ημέρων. Σώσον ημάς, Υιέ Θεού, ο εν αγίης θαύμαστος, σάλλοντας η Αλληλούια. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Άγιο Πνεύματι και νυν και αεί και στους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Ο μονογενής Υιός και Λόγος του Θεού, αθάνατος υπάρχων και καταδεξάμενος διά την ημετέραν σωτηρίαν, σαρκωθήνε εκ της Αγίας Θεοτόκου και Αγί Παρθένου Μαρίας ατρέπτος εν ανθρωπίσας. Σταυρωθήστε Χριστέ ο Θεός, θανάτω θάνατον πατήσας. Ίσον της Αγίας Τριάδος, συνδοξαζόμενος το Πατρί και το Αγίο Πνεύματι, σώσον ημάς.
Άκη πάκη μύρον Γόσποδου πομόλυμσιά.
Γόσποδη πομίλωε.
Ζαστούπη πάση πομίλωη σοκράνινας Μπόρε Τβόεου Βλαγοδάτιου.
Γόσποδη πομίλωε.
Εσφιατίου πρεσίστιου πρεμβλαγοσλοβένου Σλάβνιου Βλάτσου Νάσου Βογορόδιστιου Χριστου Διευμανίου.
Σοσίμισε τίμι
πομιλούσε σάμι σε μην друг друга. Ήμβε ζιβοτ νάς Χριστου Богу предадим. Яко благи человек без Боги еси. И Тебе славу восилаем Отцу и Сину и Святому Духу, ниње и присно и во век и веков.
Амин. Only Creator, who out of love for man arranged all things with depth of wisdom, and impart to all what is beneficial, O Lord, grant repose to the souls of your servants, for they have placed their hope in you, O our Creator, and our Fashioner and God.
Wisdom, let us attend.
Δεύτε προσκυνήσομεν και προσπέσομεν Χριστό. Σώσον ημάς, Υιέ Θεού, ο εν αγίης θαύμαστος. Creator, who out of love for man arranged all things with depth of wisdom, and imparted to all what is beneficial, O Lord, grant repose to the souls of your servants, for they have fashioned their hope in you, our Creator and Fashioner God. Τον εν όλο το κόσμο μαρτύρων σου, ως πορφύραν και βίσον τα αίματα, η Εκκλησία σου στολισαμένη, δι' αυτόν βοάσει Χριστέ ο Θεός, το λαό σου τους ικτυρμούς σου καταπέμψον, ειρήνη τη πολιτεία σου δώρησε και τες ψυχές ημών το μεγαέλεος.
μετά των Αγίων ανάπαυσον Χριστέ, τας ψυχάς των δούλων σου, εν θα ουκέστη πόνος που λείπει, ουστε εν αγμός, αλλά ζωία τε.
God, holy, and to you we offer up glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Agios, O Theos, Agios, Ischiros, Άγιος αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς.
Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us.
Святи Боже, Святи крепки, Святи безсмертни, помилуй нас.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Άγιο Πνεύματι και νυν και αεί και στους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Άγιος αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς.
Δύναμις,
δύναμις, Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος Ισχυρός,
let us be attentive.
Their soul shall dwell among good things. To you, O Lord, I cry, O my God, may you not pass over me in silence. May you never be silent to me, else I would become like those who go down into the pit.
Wisdom.
The reading is from St. Paul's first letter to the Thessalonians.
Let us be attentive.
Brethren, we could not have you ignorant concerning those who are asleep, that you may not grieve as others do who have no hope. For since we believe that Jesus died and rose again, even so, through Jesus, God will bring with him those who have fallen asleep. For this we declare to you by the word of the Lord, that we who are alive, who are left until the coming of the Lord, shall not precede those who have fallen asleep. For the Lord himself would descend from heaven with a cry of command, with the archangel's call, and with the sound of the trumpet of God. And the dead in Christ will rise first. Then we who are alive, who are left, shall be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. And so shall we always be with the Lord. Therefore comfort one another with these words.
Peace be to you as read to us.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Wisdom, arise, let us listen to the Holy Gospel. Peace be to all.
Okay.
is from the Holy Gospel according to Luke. Let us be attentive. The Lord said, take heed that you are not led astray, for many will come in my name, saying, I am he, and the time is at hand. Do not go after them, and when you hear of wars and tumult, do not be terrified, for this must first take place, but the end will not be at once. And there will be signs in sun and moon and stars, and upon the earth distress of nations in perplexity at the roaring of the sea and the waves, men fainting with fear and with foreboding, or what is coming on the world, for the powers of the heavens will be shaken, and they will see the Son of Man coming in a cloud with power and great glory. Heaven and earth will pass away, but my word will not pass away. But take heed to yourselves, lest you hereby be weighed down with the dissipation and drunkenness and cares of the life, and that the day come upon you suddenly like a snare, for it will come upon all who dwell upon the face of the whole earth. But watch at all times, praying that you may have strength to escape all these things, and that you will take that will take place, and to stand before the Son of Man.
Doxa si Kyrie, doxa si.
Good morning.
Calimera.
Calimera. This is going to be short. One of the things that we as Christians, as Orthodox Christians in particular, are guilty of is that we spend very little time in thinking about death and the life to come, the real life that we will lead as followers of Christ and lovers of Christ. We somehow think that death is for other people, but not for ourselves. And yet, from the moment that we're conceived in our mother's womb, we start to die. And as we get bigger and older and smarter, we spend more time worrying about the things of this world. And the gospel tells us, don't worry. Never mind the wars and the famines and what you see around you, but keep yourself prepared for the coming of the Lord. And really, how much preparation do we as Christians do? Is it just in this place, in this holy place, in the church? Or do we carry that out with us into the world? Because the world is fallen, it's corrupt, it's demonic, and there's all kinds of nasty things going on in the world that are not pleasing to God. And yet, we talk about those, we think about those, but how much time do we spend thinking about our souls, preparing for that dreadful day of judgment? Not the day that we die. That is only a partial judgment. But when God comes in glory, when he returns, that is when the final judgment will take place. So what do we do in the meantime? Well, for those who have departed, the loved ones, and those who are not so loved by us, we pray for their souls. We have the three Saturdays of souls before Great Lent starts, and we pray for them, asking God that whatever they forgot to repent of, that he will forgive them. And that is why our prayers are so important for the departed, for those who are standing in the presence of God, who are waiting for us, so that when the Lord comes again and we all stand in front of him and he passes judgment for those who will be on his right, who followed his commandments, and those on his left which rejected the things that he taught us that we as Christians should do. And it kind of hurts me when I look around and there's only a few of us praying, but God appreciates our prayers and listens to our prayers. He listens to all prayers. So please continue to pray for your departed. Share your love of them with Christ in your prayers for them, so that God willing, when we go, when we fall asleep in the Lord, that we will have people who will pray for the salvation of our souls. Amen. That ever guarded by your might, we may ascribe glory to you, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Let us who mystically represent the cherubim, and who sing the thrice holy hymn to the life-giving Trinity, now lay aside every worldly care, so that we may receive the King of all.
Let us
May the Lord God remember us all in his kingdom, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Complete our prayer to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the precious gifts here presented, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy house of those who entered with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, necessity, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
That the whole day may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us ask of the Lord. For an angel of peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask of the Lord. For the pardon and the remission of our sins and transgressions, let us ask of the Lord. For that which is good and beneficial for our souls and for peace for the world, let us ask of the Lord. That we may complete the remaining time of our life in peace and repentance, let us ask of the Lord. And let us ask for a Christian ending to our life, peaceful without shame and suffering, and for a good defense before the awesome judgment seat of Christ.
And this, O Lord,
commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. Through the mercy of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages. Peace be to all. Let us love one another, that with oneness of heart we may confess. Αστίνας, Αστίνας, εν Σοφία προσχομεν.
I believe in one God, Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth and all things visible and invisible, and in one Lord Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God, begotten, not created, of one essence with the Father, through whom all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary and became man. He was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate. He suffered and was buried, and he rose on the third day according to the Scriptures. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. And he will come again with glory to judge the living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the creator of life, who proceeds from the Father, who together with the Father and Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke through the prophets. In one holy Catholic and apostolic church, I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the ages to come.
Stamen καλός, στάμεν παιδαφόβου, πρόσχομεν την Αγίαν ανάφοραν, εν ειρήνη προσφέρειν.
Ελέον ειρήνης θυσίαν ενέσεως.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God the Father and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Let us lift up our hearts.
We lift them up unto the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord. Singing the triumphant hymn, exclaiming, proclaiming, and saying,
Agios, 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 Kyrios, Sabaoth, Pleiris, O. Hosanna in this ipsis, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου. Hosanna, ο εν της ύψης.
This is my body, which is broken for you, for the remission of sins.
Amen.
Drink of this, all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many for the remission of sins. Of your own, we offer to you in behalf of all and for all. And make this bread to be the precious body of your Christ. That which is in this cup, the precious blood of your Christ. Amen. Amen. Changing them by your Holy Spirit. Amen. 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 So that they may be to those who partake. Evangelists, martyrs, confessors, ascetics, and every righteous spirit made perfect in faith. Especially for our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary. Among the first, remember, O Lord, our Archbishop and Father Sava. Grant him to your holy churches in peace, safety, honor, and health unto the length of days, rightly teaching the word of your truth. And remember those whom each one of us has in mind, and all the people. And grant that with one voice and one heart we may glorify and praise your most honorable and majestic name, of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
And the mercy of our great God and Savior Jesus Christ be with all of you. Having remembered all the saints again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Have mercy.
For the precious gifts here presented and consecrated, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
That our God, who loves mankind, having accepted them at his holy and celestial and mystical altar as an offering of spiritual fragrance, may in return send down upon us the divine grace and the gift of the Holy Spirit. Let us pray.
Lord, have mercy.
Having asked for the unity of the faith and for the communion of the Holy Spirit, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
We tempt you, O Lord.
And grant us, Master, with boldness, without condemnation, to dare call you the heavenly God, Father, and to say,
Pater imon, ο εν της ουρανής, αγιαστείτε το όνομά σου, ελθέτω η βασιλεία σου, γεννηθείτε το θέλημά σου, ως εν ουρανό και επί της γης. Τον άρτον ημών των επιούσιων, δώσει μην σήμερον και άφεση μην τα οφλήματα ημών, ως και εμείς αφήμε τις οφειλέτες ημών, και μη συνέβης ημάς ο πίνας ημών, αλλά ρίσε ημάς από του πονηρού. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Ότι σου εστίν η βασιλεία και η δύναμη και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Άγιου Πνεύματος νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Εις μη του όλα.
With your spirit.
Let us bow our heads to the Lord. Through the grace and compassion and love for mankind of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Proskomen. The holy gifts for the holy people of God.
One is Lord. One is Lord.
But sanctifying those who partake thereof, Jesus Christus,
glory of God, the Father. Amen. Isaios.
Now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen.
Christos is doxan Theou, patros amin, tagatifu modia, onani modia, Jesu Christo, quatucu fu amungo baba, amen. I believe and confess, Lord, that you are truly the Christ, the Son of the living God, who came into the world to save sinners, of whom I am the first. I also believe that this is truly your pure body, and that this is truly your precious blood. Therefore, I pray to you, have mercy upon me, and forgive my transgressions, voluntary and involuntary, in word and deed, in knowledge or in ignorance, and make me worthy without condemnation, to partake of your pure mysteries, εντες λαμβρόσιτι των Αγίων σου, μη εις έλθομε ον ανάξιος, εάν γαρτο μίσο, συνεισελθήν εις τον
νικόν.
Οχήτων με ελέξη, ότι ουκ εστί του γάμου, και δέσμιος εκβαλούμε υπό των αγγέλων, καθάρισον Κύριε τον ρήπο της ψυχής μου, και σώσον με ως φιλάνθρωπος. Master who loves mankind, Lord Jesus Christ, my God, let not these holy gifts be to my judgment, because I am unworthy, but rather for the purification and sanctification of both soul and body, and the pledge of the future life and kingdom to come. It is good for me to cleave unto God and to place him in the hope of my salvation. O Son of God, tu dipnusu tu mystiku, simeroni etheu, κοινων ον με παράλαβε, ου μη γαρτής εκθρίσου το μυστήριον υπό, ου φίλοι μας ειδώσω καθάπερο Ιούδας, άλλος ο ληστής ομολογώσει, νίστητη μου Κύριε, όταν έλθεις εν τη βασιλεία σου. O Son of God, receive me today as a partaker of your mystical supper, for I will not speak of the mystery to your enemies, nor will I give you a kiss as did Judas. But like the thief I confess to you, remember me, Lord, in your kingdom.
Μετά φόβου Θεού πιστεύος και αγάπης προσέλθετε, with the fear of God, faith and love, draw near.
Blessed are they who you have chosen and received, O Lord, and their memorial abides from generation to generation. Makariou exelexo, ke proselavou, Kyrie, ke
tomosinon
afton, is genean ke genean.
And may no God
Alleluia, alleluia,
Alleluia.
Blessed are they whom you have chosen and received, O Lord, and their memorial abides from generation to generation. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
O God, save your people and bless your inheritance.
Ιδωμέντοφος το αληθινόν ελάβομεν πνεύμα επουρανιόν βεβερόμεν πίστην αληθή αδιέρετον τριάδα προσκυνούντες αυτή γαρ ημάς εσώσε.
Received the heavenly spirit, we have found the true faith, worshiping the undivided Trinity, for the Trinity has saved us.
Always, now, and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Πληρωθήτω το στόμο ημών εν εσέως, Κύριε, όπως ανυμνήσομεν την δόξαν σου, ότι εξίωσας ημάς τον Αγίον σου με τα σκήν μυστηρίων, τήρησον ημάς εν το σου αγιασμό, όλη την ημέρα μελατώντας τη δικαίωσή σου. Αλληλούια, αλληλούια, αλληλούια.
Be filled with your praise, O Lord, that we may sing of your glory, because you have made us worthy to partake of your holy mysteries. Keep us in your sanctification all the day long, that we may meditate upon your righteousness. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Arise, having partaken of the divine, holy, pure, immortal, heavenly life, great and awesome mysteries of Christ, let us worthily give thanks to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Having prayed for a perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless day, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
Through you, O Lord.
For you are our sanctification, and to you ascribe glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
In irini proselthomen. Του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν. O Lord, who blesses those who bless you and sanctifies those who put their trust in you, save your people and bless your inheritance. Protect the whole body of your church. Sanctify those who love the beauty of your house. Glorify them in return by your divine power, and forsake us not who have set our hope on you. Grant peace to your world, to your churches, to the clergy, to the civic leaders, to the armed forces, and to all your people, for every good and perfect gift is from above, coming down from you, the Father of lights. To you we give glory, thanksgiving, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen.
Και έως του αιώνος.
blessed be the name of the Lord from this time forth and to the ages. Το όνομα Κυρίου ευλογημένον από του νυν και ως του αιώνος.
Among the spirits of the righteous perfected in faith, give rest, O Savior, to the souls of your servants, keeping them in the blessed life which is from you, O loving one.
In καταπαυσήν σου, Κύριε, όπου πάντες οι αιοί σου αναπαύονται, αναπαύσον και τας ψυχάς των δούλων σου, ότι μόνον υπάρχεις αθάνατος.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. You are our God who descended into Hades, and loose the pains of those who were held captive. Grant rest also, O Savior, to the soul of your servants.
Εν ειν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Ημών η αγενή και άχραντος παρθένος, η Θεόν αφράστος κοίσασα, πρέσβευε υπέρ του σωθήνετας ψυχάς των δούλων σου.
Have mercy on us, O God, according to your great mercy, we pray you hear us, and have mercy. Again we pray for the blessed memory and eternal repose of all pious Orthodox Christians who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection unto life everlasting. Emperors, patriarchs, bishops, priests, deacons, hieromonks, deacons, monks, nuns, fathers, forebears, grandparents, great-grandparents, parents, spouses, children, siblings, and to all our relatives, Archon George, Kula, Vasiliki, Nicholas, Theanthophilos, Emmanuel, Athena, John, Archbishop Iakovos, Bishop Gerasimos, Tsambika, Dimitrios, Sava, Eleni, Stavroula, Fotios, Mother Alexandra, Gerontissa, Texiarchy, Fotia, Archbishop Iakovos, Archie, Mary, Helen, Steve, Francis, Artemis, James, Alex, Nicholas, George, Theodore, Christy, Alexandria, Kalinikos, Priest, Christopher, Priest, Georgios, Priest, Christopher, Priest, Theonos, Archpriest, Fatelemon, Archpriest, Olga, Presbytera, Angeliki, Presbytera, Irinis, Presbytera, Marina, Presbytera, Andreas, Priest, Panayotis, Dimitrios, Praxekevis, Georgios, Panayotis, Mersinas, Stamatis, Georgios, Ελένης, Georgios, Ευγενία, Ιωάννης, Παρασκευή, Marinas, Michael, Georgios, Vasilios, Anna, Georgios, Dionysios, Calliopis, Georgios, Annas, Marias, Dimitrios, Dimitrios, Ioannis, 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 Nikolaos, Ευθοξία, Maritha, Ioannis, Maria, Ioannis, Paraskevi, Panayotis, Dimitrios, Dimitrios, Vasiliki, Konstantinos, Nicholas, Eleftheria, Michael, Nicoletta, Steve, George, John, Goldie, Emmanuel, Nicoletta, Theodore, Peter, Thomas, Dimitra, Gus, Mary, Gus, Dennis, Calliope, Emmanuel, Ioannis, Alexis, Aliki, Theodore, Patrick, Androniki, Nicholas, Ahurula, Thomas, Areri, Nicholas, Maruli, Theophylacti, Konstantinos, Kyriakoula, Petros, Eleftheria, Nikos, Cleopatra, John, Maria, Despina, Emmanuel, Alexander, Eleftheria, Nicholas, Nicholas, Ovranias, Stavroula, Andrew, Panayotis, Athena, Fotini, Barbera, Donna, Maria, Philip, Fotini, Kyriaki, Constantine, Haralambos, Monim Vasia, Mary Sava Michael, Yanni Costa, Cleovulos Nina, Constantinos Valentini, Peter Stamatias D, John Savrula George. And from the beginning until the end of time, and for the forgiveness of all their sins, both voluntary and involuntary.
Mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
May the Lord God place their souls where the righteous repose. Let us ask for the mercy of God, the kingdom of heaven, and for the forgiveness of their sins from Christ, our immortal King and our God.
Grant this, O Lord.
To Kyrie Eleison. O God of spirits of all flesh, you have trampled down death and have abolished the power of the devil, giving life to your world. Give rest to the souls of your departed servants, emperors, patriarchs, bishops, priests, deacons, hieromonks, deacon monks, monks and nuns, all pious Orthodox Christians who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection unto life everlasting, from all the ends of the world, fathers, forebears, grandparents, great-grandparents, parents, spouses, children, siblings, and all our relatives, give them rest in a place of light, in a place of repose, in a place of refreshment where there is no pain, sorrow, or suffering. As a good and loving God, forgive every sin which they have committed in thought, word, and deed. For there is no one who lives and does not is sinless. You alone are without sin. Your righteousness is an everlasting righteousness. And you, word is truth, to Kyrie eleison. For you are the resurrection, the life, and the repose of your departed faithful Orthodox Christians, Christ our God. And to you we give glory with your eternal Father and your all holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Eternal be their memory. Eternal be their memory. Eternal be their memory. To Kyrie eleison. May the blessing and the mercy of the Lord come upon his divine grace and loving for mankind, always, now, and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Glory to you, our God, glory to you. May Christ, our true God, through the intercession of his all-pure and all-immaculate Holy Mother, the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable bodiless powers of heaven, the supplication of the honorable glorious prophet and forerunner John the Baptist, of the holy, glorious, and praiseworthy apostles, of the holy, glorious, and triumphant martyrs, of our glorious and God-bearing fathers, of the holy and righteous hands of God Joachim and Anna, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us, for his good and loves mankind. Lord, protect for many years those who blessing and sanctify us. Ευχόντων Αγίων Πατέρων ημών, Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον και σώζον ημάς.
Αμήν.
Thank you all. God bless you. We did it.